Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel Armag for All. Steam has added the support for the PlayStation 5 controller. How to use the controller with Steam and how to connect the controller to your PC, that's the topic for this video. Enjoy! Let's start with how can we connect the PlayStation 5 controller to the PC. You can either use a USB cable or you can use the Bluetooth on your PC. If you're using a USB cable, all what you have to do is plug the USB cable into the controller and the other end to the PC. After some while, your controller should be ready to use. If you are planning to use the controller with Bluetooth on your PC, then it will be a little bit more complicated. Make sure your controller is turned off. To turn your controller off, you have to press the home button for around 10 seconds. To set the controller into Bluetooth pairing mode, you have to press the home button and the creator button at the same time till the LED light on the controller starts flashing. Now your controller is in Bluetooth pairing mode. To pair the controller to the PC, you have to go to the Bluetooth settings. In my video, I'm using Windows 10. Go to the taskbar, press the little up arrow, hover over the Bluetooth button with your mouse and press the right button. Go to add a Bluetooth device and click on it. In the Bluetooth settings, go to add Bluetooth or other device and click on it. Choose the first option Bluetooth. After some time, the controller should pop up on the screen. Press on wireless controller and again after some time, you can confirm with done. The PlayStation 5 controller is now connected. To use the PlayStation 5 controller now with Steam, you have to download first the latest beta version of Steam. To do this, you have to follow these steps. First, start your Steam account. After that, you go to the settings and open it. Choose account from the tab bar, go to the beta participation and change it to Steam Beta Update. Confirm and wait till Steam has updated the client and restarted Steam. Okay, so after the restart, Steam may come up with a message that it has recognized your controller. If there is no message at all and your controller is not reacting at all, then it is most likely because it is not activated in the settings. To activate your controller in the settings, you go to settings, choose controller from the menu and click on general controller settings. Make sure the box PlayStation configuration support is ticked. You should see your connected PlayStation 5 controller on the bottom of the menu. Click on the controller and a menu with preferences like calibration and identify will come up. Now you're ready to use the PlayStation 5 controller with Steam. So that's for this video today. Thank you very much for watching me. If you like what you have seen, then please leave me a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time on my channel with another video about PlayStation 5, Xbox, LG, calibration, whatever. I don't know yet, okay? Stay safe. Bye.